Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, out there in YouTube land. Thank you very much for joining me. This is TheCiroth. I am playing, let's play some more XCOM 2 with the Longworm mod. We are doing a hacked workstation, which is a pretty standard thing. So we're going to go try to get away from these things, since we are rather hidden. So we're going to go this way and keep ourselves in cover. We have eight turns to make it out there. So let's try not to get ourselves busted before we're ready to pop. I thought about going on the roof. I'm glad I didn't go on the roof. So we're just gonna go ahead and go this way. I don't want to get caught by anything over here. So looks pretty safe. So unfortunately, gotta keep myself in cover in case those guys start walking our way. Go here. Can't go this way because we'll be seen. And we know there's a pod. We know this pod's here, which will potentially see us. So they're on the roof. I'm glad I didn't do the roof. Wow. So glad we didn't do the roof. Okay, so there is a drone over there. What's over here? I don't see anything, so go this way. There could be a pod here. So let's go here. Let's go. All right, go here. Can't see if there's a pod there. I can't tell if this is going to be seen or not. I can kind of see what's going on here, so let's go here. All right. So there's nothing there. So if we go here. Now, you guys are probably going, the objective's there. Why am I going around? Because I don't want to get busted. All right, so before we move you, let's go. We know we're safe here because we can see that. Okay, so there's something. Oh, I am glad I didn't go that way. I'm glad I went that way. So now I can see this. So we're going to go here. I'm going to hazard a guess to say that this thing might cause a problem for us. So we're going to go here. You know what? Let's go here. Let's try to get away from that thing. Go this way. And here. All right. So we have four turns now to get over there. I would have been locked down here. I may still even be locked down. Yeah, I have guys locked down. All right, you can move. All right, so control, click here. Really? All right, go there. Got lucky there. All right, you're stuck. Let's bring you here. You're stuck. You're not. So Thor will go here. And let's go ahead and overwatch all. Because I get the... He's probably going to come all the way here and bust me. Because that would be the XCOM thing to do. Yep, right here. Spotted me. Found me. So we're going to try to put this thing down. We missed, and grazed. Thanks, game. All right, go here. Whatever you say. Try to put this thing down. Yes! Miss a 70. 61. Why don't we go here? It's in cover. It's 85%. Grazed. 63. It's finally... It's down! Jeez. I miss having high-ranked soldiers. All right, why don't we, I'm worried about that. What do we got here? No. All right, we know we're safe. Or we don't know. Actually, we don't know we're safe. We could reveal. Let's overwatch. And... okay, busted. 5 damage is great. Hi there. Way to walk into us. Game. Okay. We have... no problem, boss. 2 turns. 2 turns to get over there and hack. Okay, that's down. I think I'm going to do something really stupid here. We're going to do something really stupid. We're going to run and gun and probably pull another pod. Did not pull a pod. I am rather shocked. Okay. Only the best. Gonna need to release. All right, we're going to go here. I think we're going to... oh, that's smoke. I got a frag ability here. Where can I... remote hack. All right. I should have the range then to get here. Well, first things first, we're going to poke our head over here. Okay. Because of the height, we now know where they are. So we're going to do something. Why is that? All right. We're going to go here. All right. All right, we're going to now go here. Frag grenade, flashbang. Frag. Okay, let's frag out. Nice, cover destruction. Nice, and then we shoot here. Yes! Nailed that guy. So the field is clear. But these guys are going to... yep. All right, please don't shoot me. Yeah, we know. We're good. All right, let's go secure that data. If we go stand right here, that's in full cover. It says I can remote hack. All right, we are not very good at hacking, so let's try this. A little bit of intel, that's good. That's really good. Now we just need to... one thing I forgot. Let's throw an extraction down. We need 3 turns. As soon as we got busted, I should have thrown that down. All right, go here. Pick up that up. What kind of loot do we got here? We have a laser sight. Nice. I am actually going to suppress here. Now, because I don't actually have any ammo in my gun, if they move, I won't shoot them, but it's rather unfortunate. Reload you. I'm going to hazard a guess to say I can't actually get a rocket. Nope, can't get a rocket there. So what we're going to do is let's go here. And I'm going to send a rocket next turn into them. I'm hoping that these guys hunker down. All right, so you are resurrecting. A flashbang will be nice. Hunker down, You're going to shoot at me. Okay. So, suppression was good. So, they did not call my bluff. All right. Let's start with Thor. We're going to reload. And max tile 6. Ugh. So, I can put it here. And it could scatter here, which could be a problem. It could scatter behind them. It... or it could do that and completely and utterly miss everything. Alright, running guns down, so... Okay. Do we have... I have a smoke grenade, frag grenade. Frag grenade, flashbang. Flashbang. Alright, we're gonna go here. And... I'm going to flashbang. I doubt I can kill the sectopod or kill the sectoid before anything. So we're going to flashbang to kill the zombie. It's going to reduce some of their aims. And we're going to take the joyousness of missing all of our shots. All right, you can't see anything. Can you see anything from here? You can actually get a flank shot. So that's gonna happen. It's a 40, but... You will regret your resistance. All right, reload. And I am going to go back on area suppression here. So now I actually have ammo. He should move. And he'll get shot at. And the suppression will continue on. So 4 damage, and we're still suppressing. I wonder why you didn't get shot. Oh, no line of sight. Okay, so 18% on you. Alright, you are going to go stand right... How is that not... Alright, go stand... Seriously? Fine, go stand... Go stand right there. Kill this guy. All right. Let's see. Well, we'll take a shot at you. Miss. Big surprise. I probably should get out a little bit closer. Increase that shot percentage. All right. In fact, we're gonna go up here. I'm a little worried about that sectoid. But let's kill. I'm trying to kill these things first. Alright, reload. I can suppress the sectoid. Thor. Alright, I can't do anything there, so we'll take an overwatch. And I'm just going to suppress the sectoid again, because distortion is now removed. You're at full health. There, I'm a little worried about you. You're gonna try to mind bend me. Don't. Okay. So Menace is ready for evac. Now we don't have. We actually have to clear everything here. So, or we can't clear anything, but anything we leave behind, we don't get to keep. So, any loots, anything like that. Is a problem. Alright, run up a little bit more. 34. Let's get here. 28%. No grays. Technically, we could leave. I'm just trying to keep this guy from getting hurt. Oh boy. So, because of the mind spin, I actually kind of fell in the trap there of the whole mindset of trying to kill it all. All right, let's hope that we're not panicking this next turn. I'm hoping panic comes off. Please don't panic me. Please don't hurt me too bad. Thank you. Please let panic come off. All right, panic removed. All right, go. All right, we should be... all right, good. And now there is a bug with the evac all, so if you have VIPs, you want to make sure you get the VIPs out one by one. Apparently evac all is bugged out for me too. I know I didn't shut it off, but I'll have to check that. So individually evac everybody. And so all, and we're out. So that's the point of these type of these missions is let's go. Let's GTA, let's just get done and let's go. Man, evac all must be bugged out. All right. So what is wrong with her knees? That seriously bugs me. Anyways, successful mission. We did lose a little bit of focus there. So, yay. We got it. Very nice. Very nice. Don't lock up on me. Thank you. All right. That's good. All right. Well... And no Avenger screen, so that's good. And so we're gonna land. Woohoo! Nice vertical takeoff engines. Good job, Firebrand. So now you get a little bit of XP for your kills, and then you get XP for missions. I am going to make you a medic. We're going to make you... We're going to give you lightning reflexes, because that would have helped. Slugshot's really good. Fire in the hole. Yes, more accurate rockets. Center mass, more damage, or... Alright, so lockdown. See, I have to do Shredder. Iron Curtain, though, it seems half damage, but reduces mobility. That's actually not... I've seen other streamers use it. I've not actually used that. Though looking at that, Iron Curtain seems to be pretty good there. Mayhem, it's a hard choice here too. So Danger Zone's nice. Saturation Fire, Rapid Fire, Combat Fitness, nice. Rupture though is huge too. I'm gonna take Grazing Fire here. More damage. Now, walk fire is I was originally thinking half damage, but it's like, although an Overwatch gunner or Overwatch person is huge. Overwatch is much better than it used to be. So we're gonna build you Overwatchy. All right, so we picked up a laser sight and got 10 intel. Yeah, I know we're low on intel. We're at 39 intel, low income. Our income is at 61. We need to get more Haven members.
Commander, you're not going to believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them.
Now, this is from the Alien Hunters DLC. I'm going to go and finish these supplies. We got a whole 6 supplies. Yay. All right, let's go ahead and head over here. Now, just by locating this does not mean that we're going to activate the rulers. This just gives us a little extra weapons to work with. So, weapons of the hunt. So,
could attempt further analysis, but the likelihood of us reverse engineering them appears low regardless.
All right, did not mean to click on that, but that's fine. So kind of hurts us that we lost we that first mission. We lost the stop. We have someone in hiding, so we must have recruited somebody when I wasn't looking. So we're going to, I'm actually going to put us on supply. Actually, we're going to go intel. You kind of want to go intel heavy to start with. I like to go 5 intel, 5 supply, 3 recruits on these havens. All right, so carry on. And all right, so good. We have 2 shinobis. All right. Let's go and grab you. Wait, I really should, before I do this, let's take a look. Were those actually good choices for shinobis? No, actually, they were horrible choices for shinobis. Joka here is a better choice for a shinobi. Kipling is a better choice for there. I need to look at your stats before I start throwing them in there, and that's something I just brain farted on. Because look at the mobility, really low. This would have been better at, he would have been much better as a specialist. She's okay. All right, let's go grab, let's see, high aim. All right, Claire's going to be a sniper, and we're going to make Kipling an assault. All right, Claire, we're going to make a sharpshooter, and Kipling is going to go into as an assault. Can't afford to upgrade the officer training school quite yet. We actually, wait, 11. I was just bitching about not having enough supplies, but recruits are also very important to get. So we're going to grab Arma. Actually, would not be a bad shinobi. 16 movement. Some good dodge. Not very good defense, but he'll be fine. All right. Now, you see, a lot of these guys in the pool are my viewers off of Twitch. So, if you guys have, you guys want in on this, give me a link in the description below, and I'll see about adding you to my pool. All right. So, we have our So, remember that rookie that got captured earlier? From that failed mission, here is the ability to go get him back. We have one day. I'm actually going to grab Sneaky. We're gonna do it. Keep you on an SMG. All right. So I'm going to leave flashbang. We're gonna grab a smoke. We're gonna edit here. We have emergency life support. Nope. Weapon upgrade. What do we have? Expanded magazine. Yes. I'm not going to do that. So I know what's on here. Now, one thing Long War gave us is the ability to strip out the weapon upgrades. So, AWC abilities, which we don't know. Okay, so pistol's always the center line, so you have, we'll roll executioner or aim. That's actually not bad. Probably end up training executioner. All right, So we're going to try to do a sneaky here. I may end up boosting infiltration here to reduce this. But getting these two resistance contacts and that rookie back is going to be pretty good. So we're going to try this. All right, go ahead and start infiltration. We have the intel to boost it, so new targets acquired. Let's see. Recover item, find a lead. So early missions, you need to keep finding leads so you can get start doing liberation missions. Unfortunately, 2 days, 8 hours. We can't, there's just no way. We don't have the squad available to us. All right, so nanoscale vests, we can now disable, so this is going to let us do nanoscale vests, and so laser weapons, if we had a scientist and some alloys and some lyrium, resistance radio, combat armor, lyrium, sectoid autopsy. So we're going to go ahead and I'm actually going to start basic research. Until we get, because that's going to reduce the amount of scientists we need and other stuff. Because I don't really have anything else I really want to grab. So, continue to spin the ball. Continue to spin. What is this? Rescue VIP. So this gives us an engineer. We really want to try to get this. We really want this. How much time do we have? Please tell me we have plenty of time. Alright, we have a good time. I'm going to pull you back. Alright, we will send a rookie squad. I'm going to take that. Pig food. We're going to give a med kit to. We're going to bring, so that gives it, leaves us 3 flashbangs. Let's go ahead and change this out for another med kit, just to be on the safe side. And I'm going to, I really wish I could bring another person here. Actually, I think we'll send a 6-man squad. Really? How do we have 2 of you? All right. No. Okay. Grab that one, and all right. So this is Sir Llama Chomp. He is a member of my stream team on Twitch. He is a lot of fun to watch, and he actually has a voice pack for this. So it's not released on Steam yet, but gotta give him that. And unfortunately, we also need to make sure that his weapon pattern. I should install the Hello Kitty pack, but because he needs Hello Kitty. All right, so send that out, and we will. I'm going to swap your flashbang out for another smoke grenade. Rescue. Now, really, what we should do is just send a single shinobi, but again, this is early enough that I want to try to get people leveled up. Because the GTS is just too slow on grabbing everybody. Alright, start infiltration. And scan here. Alright, so here is this. So, I am going to, okay, 50%. We're going to boost infiltration. Yes. So that gives us 71. So it gives us the light to moderate, which is 16 to 18 people. All right. Let's do this. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, the YouTube land, thank you for joining us. We'll see you in the next episode, so make sure you guys like and subscribe. Have a great day.